Hi, everybody. James Cebulski for EA Sports. Welcome to Dallas, the home of the 1999 Stanley Cup champion Stars. Both teams are lined up, and we are set to get things going. The Ducks have won the draw, and we are now underway. Oh, hello! Comes up with the puck with a quick steal. Nice flick of the stick. Penalty coming up here. The Ducks are going to be shorthanded, tripping the call.
Robertson's team has the advantage here with the power play, and it's an opportunity for him to use his zone ability and maybe even help the team light the lamp.
Dallas will go to work here in the offensive end.
Just fantastic work by the goaltender, making consecutive saves. How athletic.
And that's blocked. All sorts of pressure here in the offensive end. They've really turned it up a notch now. Point to point, they press it around. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Solid check to slow him down. Here's a chance. And that doesn't reach the net. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Well, here we go. Big-time face-off in the offensive zone for this power play unit.
And they haven't made any mistakes, right, James? They're moving the puck. They're finding ways to attack the net. They just haven't put it in, and they're up against a tired goaltender. They got to smell blood, and they got to put it away.
Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Shot! Nice save from point-blank range. They're like a swarm of bees out here with this pressure. It's in! Dallas has to be feeling good about this start, Cheryl.
Yeah, there's a few things here, James. First, the timing. You know, you're getting on the board to start the game and really sending a clear message to your opponent. And two, you're getting the first goal of the game, which means you're playing in front. And you always want to play in front because your team typically plays freer.
Pulls it to the middle! Great defensive heads-up play to pick it off! One-on-one with the goaltender. Here we go! Let's see what the officials are calling.
Well, it's kind of hard to protect a one-goal lead when you're sitting in the box and your team's shorthanded, James. The PK unit's going to have to find a way to stave off the power play here and get the job done.
And the man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
Well, they create a power play opportunity with hard work, and now it's an opportunity to get back in this game, James, finding a way to move the puck quickly and create seams to get shots on net.
Puck grab by Delandria. Gives them nothing in front.
This is a dialed in.
He's got a little jump. All alone! Oh, denies him on the play!
This is a great play by the tender to anticipate and get across to make that save.
Answered the call on that play. Good defensive stop with the poke check. They are really starting to apply the pressure here in the offensive end. The Ducks will play it from the defensive zone. Taken here by Fossa. And that's blocked in traffic. The Stars have it against the wall. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away. No goals on the power play, and they still trail by one.
The next shift is critical, James. They had the opportunity on the power play to get back in it and get the equalizer. Now they're down by one, so they have to manage some energy here, and they have to dictate pace and get back in the game.
Turn that chance aside.
Sometimes goaltenders just make it look easy, James. And look at how big he makes himself in the net as he's trying to track and find the puck at all costs. It almost looks easy for him, but that's an impressive save.
Puck picked up by Marchment. And a stop by Gibson.
Swap out.
Moves up near the blue. And it's off the iron!
The Stars' lead in this game doesn't get extended. And man, they would have loved that one for the extra cushion, but it goes off the post and out.
And he makes the save on that play. Here's a chance behind the net. And that's a smart heads-up play by Drew. Dumps the puck in. Picked up along the boards by Tanev. And he moves it up to Pavelski. Smart read by the defender to come up with it.
The Ducks have been stealing pucks all game, and when you intercept passes and you find ways to get your sticks in lanes, you typically find a way to possess the puck, but they've got to open it up here. This game's awfully tight.
Scooped up along the wall by Wu. Anaheim's got possession here in the offensive zone. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Lindell. Here's a pass in front, and that's intercepted. Slides the puck over. Cuts to the paint. Quick pass across to Ben. Puck scooped up by Johnston. Blocks from the point. Stimson with the block. And that goes off a player in front. Puck sent over to Silverberg. Slides it across to Gudas.
Change up, change up.
Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Anaheim's got it now. Fires it on net. Oh, great save by Huttinger. Here's a short pass to Lindstrom. That's it for period number one. Second period action coming up in moments here on EA Sports. And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, Cheryl, how do you sum this one up for the first 20 minutes?
Dallas has been in full control of this game so far after 20 minutes, James. They have the one-goal lead, and in particular around the net. They're not afraid to shoot. They've got that shot mentality. They need to continue that through the second.
Kings control the puck after taking a little knock. And that pass attempt is deflected. Quick feed to Hartley. And he's ridden off the puck. Oh, denies him with the paddle save. Dallas jumps into the offensive end and goes on the attack. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Moves the puck. Here they come, three of them. Scores! They came flying in and would not be denied. Anaheim's really changed the complexion of this game. Look at this, we're all evened up here in period number two, Cheryl.
Yeah, and to do it at the beginning of the second is key. You really want to dictate pace and send a direct message to your opponent, and they do that with that goal.
Taken by Lindell. Cutting the shot! And the deadlock is broken as they take the lead.
Well, that's a huge shift. You can see everyone standing up on the bench. They know how much it means, but it's the next shift that matters most now, James. You want to kind of push and put pressure on your opponent when they're down.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, the Stars are looking to build on this one-goal lead. The Ducks play it along the wing, and he gets just enough to keep it out. Some last-second communication with the D as centers get ready to drop the puck. The Ducks win the draw. Now let's see what they can do with it. There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass. The Stars take possession off the faceoff. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Anaheim's got the puck along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. From the open ice, they gain the line. Fires it on net and makes the save. The Stars gain possession along the wall. Here he is, shot right in front. Made the stop on that play.
Man, he was right on that puck. He knew exactly where it was. It was tight to the creek.
Trying to gain a step. What a stop on the breakaway.
A timely save is everything to your team, and this goaltender, he bails his team out.
Sends a pass over. Anaheim's looking to break out. Quick pass to Vetrano. A chance in front, and that chance is blocked. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Moves it quickly over to Silverberg. And a great read to turn that play aside. They just keep coming in waves here in the offensive end. Tremendous magical passing performance here. Oh, and the D catching a much-needed break here as the puck clears. Here he is in close. Denies him.
As a defender, you love when your goaltender has this kind of rebound control. It makes your life so much easier.
Vaakanainen's got it in the defensive end. Takes the pass. Moves it to Gudas. Gets it over to Silverberg. Anaheim's on the attack. Gets a piece of it to keep it out.
Ottinger's been dominant in the crease tonight. He's turned away a lot of high-danger shots, and he's really found a way to build some momentum for his team, giving him a real opportunity to win.
Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Off the face-off, they take the puck. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next. Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. Well, the moment of truth for both teams here as we are underway in the third. Cheryl, 40 minutes in the books now played. How do you view this one?
The Ducks don't need to change their game plan, James. I mean, they're trailing by one goal, but they found a way to own the puck through the majority of the game, and this is a good sign. Anytime you're holding the puck, now it's about being opportunistic and finding a way to get some net front presence and put one by the tender.
And they win the defensive zone faceoff. Here's a short pass to Carlson. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Quick feed to Carlson. Goes off the outside of the post.
Anaheim starting to generate more chances. This is exactly what you want. When the game is close, you have to find a way to get it back to equal. This one goes off the pipe, but they can't get frustrated. Just continue to pump away and generate those opportunities.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Dallas leads it 2-1. And they take possession here in the offensive zone, and time to go on the attack. And he came up with a solid stop on that play. Carlson's lugging the puck. Anaheim's got it along the wall. The Stars scoop it up along the boards. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Grabbed along the boards by Killorn. There's a collision with some authority. And now it's grabbed by Sagan. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. The Ducks gain control of the puck. Centering pass! What a chance, but they can't connect. And it's a quick pass to Zellweger. Denied by Ottinger. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And he shut the door on that last play. Battle along the boards. Zellweger stick handling in his own zone. Receives the pass. Passes it over to Vetrano. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Drives it to the crease. And now he moves it quickly to McTavish. And tries to make a diagonal pass all alone. Oh, and I'm not really sure what happened there.
It looks to me like he couldn't make up his mind what he wanted to do. And in the interim, he ran out of space.
Too much congestion in front. From the point. Glove on that! What a stop by Gibson! More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We've got a 2-1 game. Dallas takes possession after that offensive zone faceoff. Denies him with a save! The Ducks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Now a quick pass to Lundstrom. Great use of the stick at center by Tanev. Here's the pass, and that's stopped. There's another stop.
They make some consecutive saves there. He's got to be wondering where his defense are. I mean, how about a little help?
Played big in the moment there. Oh, and another big stop.
Not sure if anyone's helping him out there, but he's dialed in and doing it all himself, making consecutive saves.
Play whistle dead, penalty coming up.
Well, they have the lead, and now they've taken a penalty, so now they're going to be back on their heels. That power play's going to come out. You know they're going to be smelling and tasting blood, James. The PK unit, they got to be to task.
The power play unit goes right back to work.
A power play that can even the score here, James. It is massively important that they create some kind of momentum in their favor on this one.
Takes a shot, makes a save, but barely with that one. Oh, there's one more.
Well, this save is all about the compete to find the puck. I mean, it's a battle, and you're trying to outbattle your opponent. You can see him bobbing up and down, trying to find the puck. He finds it at the last minute, reacts, and makes the save.
Loses his balance on the play. They go on the attack from the left side. Sends the pass over. Steps inside. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stick save. Quick shot. Wide of the net. He missed.
Well, you recognize that it's a game of inches, James, and this is on full display right here. This is a great shot. Doesn't miss by much, but it's a miss all the same.
Puck grab by Kalor. And a smart heads-up play to poke that away by Dellandrea. Moves it up through the middle from the right. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation.
Ben standing up, ready to go.
The Ducks really need a goal here. They've pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. And into the wide open cage, it's an empty net goal.
Well, and a sigh of relief as well. It's such a real insurance marker. You put it in the empty cage and you don't ice it, that's a good thing. Well, this is a redemption play here, James. He's sitting in the box, hoping that his team doesn't get scored on, and then he jumps out of the box and cashes in and converts for his team. Gotta love it. 200-foot play that winds up being the difference.
The Stars been going in one direction all night long, and that's to the net. And they lead it here late in this third period. And that's a great read to force the turnover. Fires it, and the goaltender comes up. He scores! And it's T-Square, Troy Terry, who puts it home. Both teams gliding into position, and the official set to drop the puck. Anaheim's got possession of the puck after that neutral zone faceoff. Quick pass to Kalor. They need a goal here. They've got the extra attacker out on the ice. And that's a great heads-up play by Tannen. Oh, they just scores! And look at this! We are one.
Just when you think the game is over, how quickly it can change when you have urgency. They're all around the net, and everyone is on their feet there as they get the equalizer.
The Ducks take control of the faceoff. Shot! And there it is, stopped by Ottinger. So 60 minutes of play and nothing decided. That means we've got overtime, and it's coming up right after this.
Fans, tonight, the home team will be dropping $50 gift certificates to the proud sponsor of tonight's game.
Who's walking away with the W tonight? Overtime should give us an answer, and they're ready to drop the puck. Overtime action is underway. Absolutely love it. Sends a pass in front, and he shuts down. Again.
Gibson's in such great position. He's able to redirect that puck to safety right to the corner.
Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. Moves it quickly over to McTavish. A chance for the win. Teed up, and the stick collapses.
Well, in good position there for that one-timer, and as he bears down to that bottom hand, boom, it explodes.
It's a two-on-one. Look at this! Across the line! Driving to the net! Oh, what a stop denying that rush! Down the left wing and into the offensive zone! Shuts it down with the paddle, what a stop!
You have to be quick in your crease if you want to be able to deny low zone shots. He does that perfectly as he's tight to the shooter right there.
Dallas is across the blue line. Centering pass, and that's off target. Oh, what a chance here. Across the line. Here's a pass. Smart defensive effort to break up that play. Quick shot.
There's the horn. That means we're off to a skills competition. The shootout is on deck. Well, here we go. The moment of truth for both sides here. Overtime solves nothing. Scores! Oh, what a finish and what a move!
Well, real confident and decisive on the shootout here. James showing a sweet set of hands. Quick hands at that to get the goaltender to freeze. Goes the other way and buries it.
If he can snipe one here, he can really put a stranglehold in this shootout.
Reads it perfectly and makes the save.
Love that he doesn't sit back in his crease, but he gets out and challenges and takes away as much of the net as possible.
Scores! Oh, what a shot to bury it!
Well, this is just an accurate, quick-release shot that beats the goaltender clean on the shootout, James.
And he stops that attempt.
I think he just does a great job of making himself as big as possible and took away all the shooting angles.
Hits it home for the shootout winner.